The Sheboygan City Council plans to continue with the removal process of Mayor Bob Ryan. Tomorrow, the council is expected to make a final vote on whether they will keep the attorneys hired for the removal process. Ryan, an admitted alcoholic, is accused of lewd behavior while being drunk in public. Reports say Ryan is threatening a lawsuit against the city if he is removed from office.